The long-awaited Samsung Galaxy S8 has arrived at Appalachian Wireless. Get yours for the introductory price of just $149.99 with a 2-year service agreement. Better service, bigger savings. That's today's Appalachian Wireless, an East Kentucky network company.
Residents in this region have become more health conscious. As a result, you can find fitness-related events basically every weekend, and this weekend is no exception, as the city of Prestonsburg sets to host a health and wellness event that will cater to a variety of fitness enthusiasts.
I got with Tabby from Foxy Fitness, and I got with Tara from Fitageous. We came together with a plan. Dom Fields is going to have a bike ride on that day, weather permitting. Josh Turner, I think, is going to take some on the mountain bikes. Karen is going to take some on the trail here in town, the Garfield Trail. And then about 11 o'clock, we're all going to meet back together, and we'll have the Kentucky's largest group fitness workout ever.
The city of Prestonsburg has been developing their adventure tourism, and as a result, they've not only seen an increase in tourism, but an increase in healthy residents.
Hiking, biking, paddling, running. And we have the perfect place. This is the best place in the world for what we do. And you know, I really want to go on record as saying, and I don't have figures to back this up, but I've said this and I believe it. I think that per capita, Prestonsburg probably has more people exercising than any city in Kentucky, per capita.
For more information on Prestonsburg's health and wellness event, visit any of the Facebook pages listed on your screen. Reporting from Prestonsburg, I'm Sean Allen for EKB News.